Heat 2, the leading qualifier, Ruelas, this is Amat, at a 10:49.48. The only person under 11 minutes. 15 runners.
No movement.
Ruelas, this is Lamont.
You want to shoot a little bit of this or no?
Oh yeah, run back down right now.
Alright.
You're running 1-2. Six laps to go. Ruelas has a 10:49.48. Shulze has 11.19. 11 flat 19. Results live. App NKP. Check on free. We have all time distances that have been completed today. And then who goes on to Cerritos next week? There's a big CIF match. on the first Saturday, Friday or Saturday of June. Coming up to the line with four to go. Ruelas, Shulze. To go, this is Crosson the finish line. Ruelas is the mop. They picked up the speed to finish this lap. Great run, nice run. Looks like since she broke her time that she already had. 10:44:41. Second place, Shulze, Oak Park. Overall 8:20. Crosson's 11-18-84. There are two heats. Next up will be the boys, 32 Ironman.